Hey everyone, I'm Jay. Today we're watching the 24th episode of Golden Kamuy, Season 2 Finale. Oh, love this series. It's been a hell of a ride. I'm going to miss it when it's over. And I hope we get to Season 3 because it's so entertaining. And I can't wait. See what happened last time. They found the real Noparabo. Also faceless. Still creepy as hell. Let's watch. 3, 2, 1. There he is. Hello. Serpent's dagger. Can only chain the wrists together. Oh, God, that must be hard as hell to fight. That's never gonna happen. The old man is such a badass. Oh, pulling blood to throw in his eyes. Yes! Blinded him. You say you're about to die. Oh, that was powerful. The crazed maniacs. Shake a little harder. There you go. Oh, she's gonna get shot. It's coming. Big moment. Ah, been a while since I've seen a CG bear. Toe shot. That was pretty good for a little tiny kid. Her face, oh my God. No! Fuck, that's clean through the brain, man! It's clean through the head! Are you kidding me? That was a clean headshot! He did it?! Oh, damn! There's no way Sugimoto's dead. It's just not possible. He's immortal, remember? He can't die. No way, I won't believe it. I won't believe it until I see him buried. Running. Oh, damn. Maybe this will be the end of the series. Jesus, everyone's gonna die. Put more bullets into him. Oh, God! Guy's one hell of a sniper. Dragging two dudes! That's very impressive. Oh, are you serious? Hopefully just smoke. She killed herself? Oh, he did it! Oh, that bastard. Well, they knew he was crooked. Damn it! Look like he's had fun. Because you told him. Oh, he ain't dumb. He knows it's missing. Maybe it was just the scalp. Close. Very, very close. It's one hell of a massacre. Damn. I made it. Oh, that's part of his brain, so it did go through his head. Okay. Really? No way. Oh my god, she's freaking Hannibal! Hannibal! Oh my god. Alright, she made it to okay. Whew. Yep. Oh, I love this guy. I've always had a fondness for snipers. Williams. He's the traitor.
Oh.
My bet? Liar. You wanted her dead. Really, you gotta work with the seventh over the absurd and crazy seventh over Kirunoge. Really? Oh. Oh, what a character. You can speak. Speak. You broke. Oh, yeah. Alright, Isaac, I was gonna say, who the hell's his son? right. Believe in those dreams. Love it. Always getting beat on. Sure, she always the clown. Oh, damn. Whew. Wow. That was a finale. All right, totally getting season three. We have to get season three after that. One minor issue. Tsuyumoto should not be walking right now. He got his Achilles shut out end of the last episode. Zero chance he's walking. That aside, everything else is so badass. Oh my god. I thought everyone was going to die. The way it was going, I thought everyone was dying. I thought Tsuyumoto was dead. I thought Incarnate was dead. And Ogata is one hell of a sniper. Freaking love snipers. They're so cool. That was quite the episode. And Oberobo got killed. Whew! Just before they found out the truth about the gold. What if there is no gold? What if it's already gone? Ooh, haha! Interesting thought there. Probably not true, but it would be pretty hilarious if it was already gone. And this is all just a wild goose chase and there's nothing actually there. Wow. Alright, so that was the finale. Finale was amazing. Series as a whole, much better than season one. Like, season one, I know everyone raved about it as, like, the best, one of the best series of the season, or the, hell, even the year. I thought it was a bit of a letdown because I didn't like the mix of comedy and action, but this season, I think it nailed it. Everything about the season was incredible. The comedy was so much better than the first seasons. The action was better. The story was better. The more characters. Like, we got, everyone joined up together, you know? And that was real. I did not expect that. I did not expect the samurai, old samurai guy. I can never remember names. Ogata, the guy with Incarnate. I can't remember his name either. Damn it. I always forget names. But yeah, they all joined up together. I know they're all enemies and traitors and whatnot, but they still came together. For one goal, to find out about the gold. And that was kind of cool. Yeah, this was definitely one of the better series this season. Definitely. Loved it. And I really want season 3 now. I hope we get more Golden Kamuy. Loved it. Want more. Hope, do you guys want it more too? I hope so. Because if there is, I'll be reacting to it again. Even if it's on another channel. Yeah. Well, let me know what you thought. Bye-bye.